These are Kerala's new mobile food auto rickshaws. The Kalamasari municipality in Kochi has tied up with a local Kudumbashree unit to inaugurate 9 e-autos which will sell food in different spots in Kochi. The all-women initiative will have employees making tea, omelettes and snack items. Other food items will be supplied from a central kitchen. Employees have also been given training to drive the auto rickshaws. So one can look out for these mobile food autos from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. at several locations around Kochi.